Okay, okay. And do we need to stack together? We want to overlap 1 and 3. Okay. Gotcha, gotcha, gotcha. I think I'm getting some of this. Can't repair my. Yeah. Thank you. So I do have a question. When I'm running out to my clock, which is one right now, during the spiral attack, so I wait for the puddles to drop, and then I run out. I still need to dodge that spiral attack, right? Okay. So if the spiral is all the way against the wall, just don't run out that far, obviously. Okay. Okay. Gotcha, okay. Yeah, I had to run out. It looked like either I dropped one or someone dropped one a little close to one, and so I had to run all the way up to the wall, and I was afraid I was going to get somebody else, but I think I ended up eating some of the spiral attack. That's why I'm not playing Dancer right now. That up big. I do really like Dorian calling stuff out. Okay. I killed whoever, CC. I killed that healer, I'm pretty sure. You said DPS needs to stack with the healer on enumeration, right? I got it. I think I am supposed to. I don't know if I'm calling it the right thing in immersion or not, but. The call outs are really helping. Thank you, by the way. affected my rotation real good here several times. It's making more sense, I think. Oh, we made good progress, I feel like. Let me keep those. Yeah, he is not moving for that. Yeah. While he's AFK real quick and we're wiping, I'm gonna hit the bathroom real quick. I'll be right back.
You've done well to last this long.
Okay, I'm back. I don't know if I keyed my mic when I said that. I'm back, by the way. Oh, okay. We're bouncing out.